Welcome to WP Beginner and thanks for tuning in. In this video, I want to walk you through how you can remove the visual editor mode in WordPress. So let me show you what I'm talking about. When you go to your WordPress dashboard and you're working in a post or a page, you see this area up here. And in fact, if you click on the toggle bar, you'll see two rows of this. This is like the formatting that you see in Word or say Google Docs, and it's called a WYSIWYG, or what you see is what you get type formatting. A lot of people like the visual editor because you can do most of your formatting without needing to know any code. You can do things like adding bullet points or adding a hyperlink or formatting your images all without needing to know any code. And this is great for a lot of beginners. Some advanced users though, they prefer typing directly into the text editor. And they don't want to have to go in between the visual and the text. One of the things people don't like about switching between the two is if you're in the visual editor and you're formatting it however you want, and say you go into the text editor side to maybe paste code that you have in there, and then when you go back to visual, it actually could break the formatting. And so it's very frustrating for some people. If you're one of those type who prefer the text editor only, you can actually go in and make it to where the visual doesn't even show up. And I'll show you how to do that now. What you'll want to do is go under your users area, go to your profile, and up here you can disable the visual editor when writing. That's all you have to do. Make sure you update your profile. And now when we go into a post that we're working on, you see that you don't even have that option. So it's a very easy way to just stick with the text editor side. Did you learn something helpful from today's video? If so, make sure you subscribe to our YouTube channel right now. Just click on the subscribe button right here. And thanks for watching.